To draw a lotus flower, start by sketching an oval with dots inside to represent the seed pod. Draw a layer of petals around the seed pod to give it shape. Then add stamens between the pods and petals. To add complexity, draw a second layer of petals around the first. Then add two or three curved lines to the tip and base of each petal. Sketch some sepals at the base of the flower. Then finish the drawing with two long curved stem lines. For tips on coloring your lotus flower, keep reading.